The couple survived 117 days in their lifeboats.
That's incredible! What would you take if you had to abandon a boat?
I'd take plenty of food and water. What would you take?
If I had to abandon a boat, I'd take a radio.
That's a good idea. You could radio for help then.
I know. But I'd be very hungry and thirsty.
Actually, I feel a bit hungry now. Let's go and get a snack.